and automatization together can generate new business models. Today there is a trend we see already in consumer mainly, but sooner or later also industrial, for instance, paper using instead buying. This is something we are used to do with mobile phone maybe or other stuff, cars, not yet maybe for machinery, industrial machinery or components for industrial machinery. But digitalization brings also this possibility because probably in the future we will negotiate about the throughput of a production line and we will be paid based on productivity maybe and not more on product.